The Marketing Results Club presents Patrick Ward with a B2B success story and marketing results. Patrick Ward is marketing director for Rootstrap, an app and web development company that helps enterprises scale people, processes, and products through outcome-driven development. In this interview, he describes how he used LinkedIn to get B2B marketing results. Here's what he had to say.
The best example I have is from previous app development agency that I worked for. So I was tasked from day one, which social media platform should we be on? So I was looking at the various different parameters of the product we were selling, or the service in this case, and it was a minimum of $100,000. The whole point of our marketing campaign was to get people from being cold to at least having a conversation with our sales team, so lead generation. And I decided on an original content strategy for LinkedIn. And the way I crafted this was finding stories about my everyday experience, therefore keeping it in a professional setting, but weaving my company in. And the results actually spoke for themselves. After doing this for 6 months consistently, I generated $650,000 of business for the agency with LinkedIn as the original touch point. And this was the whole point of this marketing campaign, where a lot of people talk about these days, invest in content. But why do you invest in content? You invest in content because it is a signal that draws people to you. And that content then is a spark for an initial sales conversation, because that was something that we really found in being in this B2B space with a particularly high ticket sale item of $100,000 minimum, is you're not going to get people to buy from a Facebook ad instantly. You need to have conversations over time. And that's why it made sense to invest in a content strategy with LinkedIn.
Would you say then that that campaign involved demand generation, not just lead generation?
I would say so. It was certainly very holistic, and it really made sure that we were focused on what were the touch points bringing people in. Because a lot of people make the mistake of thinking like the very last moment before a prospect becomes a client is the attribution. And that often means that people invest less in longer term organic efforts like SEO, like content, when in the matter of fact, you want people warmed by your content, people who are now trusting your brand over time. But that might take 3 months, 6 months. And it certainly did for us at the app development agency, because no one buys an app immediately. It often took 3 to 6 months of a sales cycle just to get them to buy.
Thanks for listening to this interview for the Marketing Results Club podcast. Subscribe to our newsletter for updates, and if you have an opinion on the latest trend or a success story to share, or you'd like to compete for the B2B Marketing Results Award, please visit marketingresults.club for details. By the way, I'm Derek Little, freelance B2B copywriter at trailblazerwriting.com. I provide results-driven copy for software firms selling to enterprise clients. For tips on improving your copy, check out my book on Amazon.com, The B2B Marketer's Journey, How to Generate More Leads with High-Performance B2B Copywriting.